Dirty Walt. Charlie Down. Charlie Down.
Noah Fisher.
Angelo.
Kendall Jones. Fish.
Man, you guys are exciting.
I
don't know how long this stage would last if you were on Soul Train. Every week, you know, we'd need a set designer on duty 24 hours a day, but you have a wonderful look, and you're certainly an exciting performance. I understand you fellas from right here in L.A., is that right?
That's right, right around the way.
What decided you to tackle the Curtis Mayfield song, if I may ask?
Well,
You know, there were a lot of friends that have been affected by the recent rise of drugs in the United States right now. So rather than doing a song like this Just Say No campaign, which is really preachy and turns a lot of people off, Curtis made a song that was pretty timeless and told a story, you know, and, you know, we all dug it. The groove was monstrous. So we just did it, had fun with it, and we enjoy it, and we believe it.
How would you describe the band in terms of style and statement?
Go, Angelo.
Well, to put it bluntly, Fishbone, but to put a definition to it, we're just a rock and roll band and we do what we want. And that includes reggae, ska, funk, jazz, a little bit of country here and there. No disco, no house beat.
Okay. Well, Angelo, when you guys get time, we want you to come back and play some more of that for us, okay?
Oh, we definitely will.
Fishbone, y'all.